a teacher wrote to me from Nebraska, one of the first readers of the book, and she said, thank you for penetrating so many stereotypes. For one thing, you've given us a mother who is a professor, who also happens to be an Arab. How often do we get to see her in the news? I know she's there. You have given us a family with a sense of deep love and affection and care for one another, for their cousins, for their community, just like American families in Nebraska or Texas or anywhere else. Thank you for underscoring that reality. People don't come out of vacuums. We're all connected. And when I finished reading her letter, I felt like crying and saying, well, if this is my only reader for the book, I have made an important connection, because I did want to respect this family and so many families.